sit back, order yourself a beer and a burger, and chill out for a while.
But I can't order anything. I mean, life is great for you on your cosmic couch, but whatever I order turned out to be a cheesesteak or something.
No, there's a very simple rule of thumb in Philadelphia. Ask for the opposite.
What?
If you can't get what you ask for the opposite, and you'll get what you want. If you want pastrami, ask for tongue. If you want the Daily News, ask for the Times.
Oh.
Works great with women. What is more opposite than the opposite sex?
Okay.
So, would you like a beer?
Oh, I could go for a beer.
No, stop. Do you want a beer?
No, I don't want a beer.
Here's the waitress. Order yourself a bud and a burger. Do not ask for a bud and a burger.
A waitress.
Don't call her. She won't come.
Oh.
You're in Philadelphia, so just figure, screw her.
Screw her.
You don't need that waitress.
Screw that waitress.
Or anything that deals with her.
Hey, waitress. Screw you.
May I help you, sir?
That's how you get service in Philadelphia.
May I help you?
No, thank you.
What would you like?
That's
excellent. How about some OJ?
The squeezer's broken.
Glass of milk?
The cow's dry.
Eggnog.
We just ran out of that.
Cup of coffee?
Oh, sorry, we don't have that, sir.
Oh, how about some ale?
No.
A stout?
No.
Porter?
Just beer.
Oh, that's too bad. Well, how about some Heineken?
Heineken? Try again.
Rolling Rock?
Out of stock.
Slits?
Mix?
Best?
Next.
Sapporo?
Tomorrow.
Lone Star?
Hardy Hard.
Bud Light.
Plain Bud is all we got.
Oh, no thanks.
Give me a Bud! Anything to eat?
Nope.
Name it.
Make a table.
Fries?
Medium.
Hamburger?
Slice of zucchini?
Slice of frog?
Sam, that was excellent.
Thank you.
Excellent. You sure you never done this before?
I spent so much of my life asking for the wrong thing. I guess doing it on purpose just comes natural to me.
I hear you.
I could have saved myself so much trouble if I would have just screwed up all these years. Hey, maybe I was in Philadelphia and I didn't know it.
You might have been in Baltimore. They're practically the same.
No, you can't use the phone, dude. You just got on ship.
Just a quick phone call.
Come on, man. You just
calling my mom. It's important.
All right, 5 minutes.
All right, thank you.